like the tick of the clock. Advancements in medical field is progressing at a rapid pace. Along with progress comes certain responsibilities, and patient safety tops that list. Patient safety basically lays emphasis on safety in healthcare through prevention, reduction, reporting and analysis of the medical errors. WHO calls patient safety an endemic concern, and efforts are on to include it, or rather stress its importance in medical education. The time when medical education and training becomes patient-centric, then the system will become responsible on its own. September 17th is World Patient Safety Day. No one should be harmed in healthcare. Invest in patient safety and make it a national health priority. Make patient safety your priority. Speak up for patient safety.
September 17th is celebrated as World Patient Safety Day. The basic concept of celebrating this day is to prevent avoidable harms for patients undergoing various kinds of treatment. And yet, every day we come to know that many patients suffer avoidable harms while receiving their treatment. If you are a doctor, nurse, pharmacist or a healthcare worker, what you need to do is to engage these patients in their care. Work with patients to create an open and transparent patient safety culture. Engage in blame-free reporting and learn from various errors that has happened. Speak up for patient safety.
Patient Safety Day is observed on 17th September every year. So on 17th September this year also, we are observing World Patient Safety Day. The intention is to speak up for the safety of patients. World over, a lot of patients who are getting treatment in hospitals, in outpatients, may have issues with their safety regarding the treatment and their adverse effects. So as a patient, you should speak up for your own safety. It's very important, and you should actually communicate with your doctor about the problems you face, that is the history. You should ask about the diagnosis, the conditions that you are suffering from, and what are the options available for the treatment of the condition, and what are the possible problems that you may face during the treatment or after the treatment. And this is very important, especially if you are undergoing the medical care or surgical care, or one of your relative or friends are undergoing the care. So let's all speak up for patient safety.